Here comes the powerhouse blonde bombshell.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Yorktown Heights, New York, the NXT Women's Champion, Mandy Rose.
One of the top competitors in the women's tag division.
How about the storybook romance that Mandy Rose had with Otis?
I'd rather forget those days, Saxton.
Why? It was true love.
No doubt the highest profile win for Mandy Rose when she defeated her former partner Sonya Deville in a loser leaves WWE match at SummerSlam.
Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity.
And from the Queen City, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair!
You know, the WWE Universe, at least many in it, believe that she's been handed title opportunities in main events.
Well, many of those same doubters live in their parents' basements, Cole. I wouldn't necessarily value their opinion. This is Charlotte Flair. This is the queen. This is the opportunity.
So, Byron, from your parents' basement, what do you feel about Charlotte Flair?
First of all, I moved out last week, Michael. And second of all, I do think Charlotte's ego can be a bit out of control at times.
After everything Charlotte Flair has accomplished in her career, her ego is allowed to be as big as it possibly can be.
She's got an amazing robe.
Saxton, how have you not learned by now? You need to open the ropes for the queen.
Corey, haven't you heard? I'm no longer on road duty.
Oh, I didn't get that memo.
You have Charlotte Flair here, a talent who eats, sleeps, and breathes this business and does nothing but train endlessly.
Yeah, you would think with all that training on the top of her inherent abilities and natural athleticism that Charlotte wouldn't have to rely on bullying tactics and mind games and shortcuts. So much then.
Byron, I really don't think Charlotte so much has to rely on those things as she prefers to use them. After all, she learned everything she knows from the dirtiest player in the game himself.
And then you have someone like Mandy Rose. I mean, there's no one like Mandy Rose, but you know what I mean. Physically dominant from her strength to her looks.
Yeah, Mandy certainly has an understated, almost effortless approach to her strength and power game that you definitely do not see among many of her peers.
And she finds an answer to Charlotte. Mandy Rose with the instinct to counter. Places her right in the corner.
What a forearm.
Alley-oop.
Connects on the kick.
She's fighting back.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Oh, there it is, the abdominal stretch.
She's fighting desperately. Her way out of the hole.
Answering back.
Hooked up.
Ah, shit breaker.
Taking aim on the arm.
Mandy Rose, a deceptively powerful superstar. Corey, how can one neutralize that aspect of Rose's game, keep it from becoming a major factor?
Keeping the pace up is key. Mandy's got solid strength and a power game, but she can get just as out of sorts and turned around as the next competitor once things speed up.
Rose there struggling a bit to show any of her physical dominance.
And you have to admit, all that training Charlotte puts in paid dividends there.
Ooh, she responds with a counter. A sit-out mat slam.
What a counter.
Look at this, Byron, wearing that area down here.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy.
Oh, slipped through and escaped. That was pretty. Stomping. Ouch. Oh, this is going to hurt. I got right to the gut. Ah, Charlotte caught by the counter.
Guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
The ref's count ain't stopping.
The clock is ticking here.
Shinbreaker!
Eight!
So take things into the ring.
Nine!
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Ah, slap. Ah, and Rose denies the attack. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Oh, what a chop! She's losing some steam now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Mandy Rose, hooked up!
Bed of roses!
That's Rose showing that impressive physical dominance.
Impressive in every way imaginable.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Looking to put this thing away.
Figure four locked in. She's got a bridge, Corey.
Figure eight on the way.
And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Ooh-wee. And Rose gets out of harm's way.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Uh-oh. Alley-oop!
Well-placed kick.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Perched up top. Oh, she lands hard.
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty. You can't take much more of this.
We're about to see how tough she really is.
And Flair gets that turn back on her. God, Rose denies the attack. Bam, what a slap.
Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Fall-away slam.
You guys are so cute.
To interrupt the attack.
Wow, what a shot.
And Rose gets out of...
Oh, and a knee to the face.
Can Mandy close things out?
Cover.
One, two.
No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
You come at Charlotte Flair, you take your best shot. But the Queen isn't looking to relinquish her crown anytime soon.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do? Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh, someone call a dentist.
She turns it right around with a counter. Ooh. Oh, Charlotte Flair! Can she It's over. She couldn't hang on. What a win. Charlotte with the victory.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair.
They just won a very important match.
Oh, yeah, it's Charlotte standing victorious.
All hail the queen.